Redeemer Kids. Now, whether you come to Children's Chapel on Sunday, or if you come to Girls Ministries and Royal Rangers on Wednesday night, you are part of Raising Arrows.
So let's give a shout out to some of our kids, like Jason, Abby, and Maya.
Wyatt, Cameron, and Emma.
Donna, Daisy, and Annie.
Yes, and parents, please keep commenting down below with your kid's name.
So some of you have sent us pictures in already of your Raising Arrows, like Brianna. Brianna did great. She did 10 blessings.
Yes, and Kayla, Millie, and Cohen, and Alexander. You're right. Church is a blessing.
So don't stop counting your blessings, because God rejoices when you share His work.
When we count our blessings, it makes us smile. It makes us feel better. It's our nature to have so many emotions, and especially at a time like this, we may feel a little scared or a little sad. But when we count our blessings, we'll feel better. So let's choose to focus on the good blessings that God has given us. It will make us smile.
So, to get more on this lesson, click on the link in the description below, and we'll have more on the emotions that you can follow in our Raising Arrows lesson.
We love you guys.
God bless you.
See you next time.